Good morning, everyone. We're continuing here in the words of the Meshiv Nefesh, still along these lines of recognizing that even the Yeridais, even when a person stumbles and they fall and they feel sometimes enshrouded in darkness, a person should know that's just the preparation to bring them up to great amounts of light and success. Says the Tzidkos HaTzadik Rav Tzadik HaKoyin, Itais HaYeridah Sheyesh LaAdam. The times in a person's life when they have what's called a spiritual downfall, she'ein lo shum cheshek l'toyra v'avoida, and they have no desire to learn Torah or v'avoida, to serve Hashem and to daven and to do the mitzvahs. Zeu achana li'aliyah gedayla, says Reb Tzadok HaKoyin, this is a preparation for a great elevation that is in store for this person. Because through the cries that the person lets out, when he looks at his ways and he examines where he's going, and he sees his lowliness and the falls that he has taken. So what does that do? That wakens him up to recognize, where am I holding? Where am I going? What am I doing with my life? I could be doing so much better. I could be doing so much more. Kemo shekasev, like it says, Vayisu merefidim v'yavoy midbar Sinai. When Klal Yisrael was coming to receive the Torah, it says they traveled from a place called Refidim, and they came to Har Sinai. V'yedua droshes chazal explain on this verse, al Refidim. What is the word Refidim? What does that name of that place mean? Shirafu Yadehem. They weaken their hands from Torah study. They weaken their hands from mitzvahs. And that itself, Vizaya Achana Lematan Torah. And that itself was the preparation for the receiving of the Torah at Har Sinai. Shutachlis Achizuk Yadayim B'divrei Torah. That their hands should always be strengthened and should be filled with the words of Torah. Says Reb Tzadok HaKoyin, a person sees in life that they are falling, that they're slipping, that they're not doing as well as they once were. Don't despair in those moments. Why? Because you should know the way in which HaKadosh Baruch Hu runs his spiritual worlds. That itself is going to be the Siba, is going to be the cause for a great elevation in Ruchnius. When you begin examining your deeds and you see the things that you are engaged with and involved with, and you realize there's so much better that I could be doing, that is going to spur you on to reaching greater heights. V'chein shemati ala pasuk, I also heard this idea, he says, on the verse HaMechase Shemayim Ba'ovim, Hashem covers the heavens with clouds. V'achar kach ha'yedei zeh ha'meichin la'aretz matar, and after that, then HaKadosh Baruch Hu brings rain to the earth. First there's the clouds, it's dark, ominous clouds looming in the skies, and the whole heavens are covered. The heavens, the place of Shechina, the place of Ruchni is covered. But what does that bring to a person? Hameichin la'aretz matar. It prepares the ground and it brings it. The matar brings the rain. So too, when a person feels covered up by the clouds of life, when they feel confined by the suffocating things that are going on around them, when they feel that they are down, if they're brokenhearted, if they're distressed, if they're frustrated, things are just not going the way that they would like it to, and they've actually had yiridais, they've actually stumbled and fallen and tripped up in the world of Torah and of mitzvahs, do not despair. Why? Because that itself is the preparation that you need to bring you to the ultimate closeness to HaKadosh Baruch Hu that you would not be able to have any other way. Pilei Ploim, wonder of wonders, says Reb Tzadok HaKoyin. It's a whole new way to look at the struggles that every person goes through in their Avodas Hashem. It's not a reason to get down and depressed. On the other hand, I can use the times when I'm going down, and I'll use it to bring myself up, not just back up to where I was before, but even to higher places than I could have ever imagined. Wishing everybody a wonderful day of aliyahs, of elevation, and dveikus, and getting close to Hashem. All the best.